G'day and welcome to Salem's Travels. My name's Ben and this here is Salem. Now today we're just going to cook a quick and easy meal. Some garlic prawns and rice. So in here I've just got some rice simmering away. I'm just going to put that on the campfire to finish off. So the first step is just to heat your fry pan up with some oil. And while that's getting going, we'll just make the sauce up. Now in here we've got a quarter a cup of water and a quarter a teaspoon of corn flour. And to that we're going to add a teaspoon of soy sauce, two tablespoons of tomato sauce, tablespoon of rice wine, and a tablespoon of chicken stock. So you move this oil around, it should be hot by now. Alright, to get the cooking going, we get a handful of snow peas for each person. A little bit of sugar and a little bit of salt. Now to that we want to add a bit of garlic and just a tiny bit of ginger. Salem! Stir that in. After a minute, just tip that out, little extra oil if you feel the need, but I'm not too fussed. And then a handful of prawns. Now prawns only take a couple of minutes to cook, so just keep them stirring. Okay, just give our stock a stir. Okay, just give it an extra minute or two. We just add our snow peas back so we can warm them up. Remember, you've already cooked them, so there's no need to give them too long. You're just getting a bit of heat back into them. Serve up some rice. And there you go, some garlic prawns on a bed of rice. Who says you have to go without good food when you go camping? Well, as always, if you found this video helpful, then please give us a like. And if you want to see more from Salem's Travels, then please hit that subscribe button. Hooroo!